The other interesting thing is, things fall down in an interesting fashion as you deviate from 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, all the way to 0 or 20. So obviously we get a curve that looks a bit like this. This curve is often called a bell curve because it's quite feasible to think of it as a church bell that gets moved left and right and rings the bells. So I did a related experiment. I actually wrote a piece of software to flip a coin 1,000 times. And if you did the last optional unit on programming, you wrote a piece of software to flip a coin 1,000 times. From that, I looked at the empirical frequency, which is the same as the count of heads divided by 1,000. But this one scales between 0 and 1. So I call this thing an experiment. I flip the coin 1,000 times. Out comes one singular number, which is the ratio of heads to the total number of experiments. It should be 0.5 in the ideal case, but often it's a little bit off 0.5. I repeated this experiment 1,000 times. And that means I got 1,000 samples of this ratio over here. When I do this, I get a whole bunch of means. When I run a histogram over those, I might see a curve. What shape do you think the curve has? It's going to be like this. It's going to be like this, or like this. All focus on 0.5. Which one do you think is it?